This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of... What is up, everyone? Spark Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. Welcome to part 3 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2, Episode 1 for the PC. Right, so, last time we successfully been able to contain a dark fusion reactor, preventing a dark energy flare to destroying, which has the capability to destroy all of City 17. Okay, so when we're trying to escape from the Combine Citadel, we find ourselves down here, the underbelly of City 17. Which unfortunately is what, like, similar to Ravenholm back in Half-Life 2, is in the middle of an unfortunate headcrab outbreak. So without further ado, let's start the timer and... start the timer now. 45 minutes, go, go, go! Right, so anyway, earlier on today we tried recording a chapter, this part, so unfortunately XSplit kind of decided to stop working. So I went for my flu jag, and
something's on me!
So, and here I am, back here, retrying.
In your light.
Now, this part is a real... Not today. Now, this part is a real god.
Here.
that, my friend, was how we stop. Outlined. Seems pretty simple, right?
Shine your light on that barnacle.
These mobile zombies are basically suicide bombers. Chapter and the practice run well. I'm just before the 45-minute countdown timer end. Anytime now, Alex.
Shine your light on that corner.
Thank you.
Shine your light on that barnacle.
This is the hardest part. Especially now I'm so blooming low health.
Shot if you knock them over.
Lacerations detected. Lacerations detected. alterations.
I can get a better shot if you knock them over, Gordon.
Vital signs critical. Detected.
See, I told you this was an absolute son of a bot.
Detected.
knock them overboard.
detected.
I can get a better shot if you knock them over, Gordon.
Dead. Shotgun ammo! on my head.
Hear myself think.
5 minutes left, James.
You're lucky you've got that hazard suit. This water is nasty. Have room for two in there?
That's what's actually recording this time.
Thank you.
actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
Give me one. Jeez!
The elevator, it's moving again. Elevator, it's moving again. Oh, and here comes trouble. Surface. Till then, I'll see you guys later. I really hope I don't have to go through all this again.